Welcome to Top Crew Aviation. This is Captain P.K. Yadav.
Now we would discuss about specifically. So let me tell you, in urgency, we always do it on current frequency, guys. Okay, Mayday, we prefer doing it on 1 to 1.5. But in pen, we always use current frequency. And as for the situation, POB is not very much required in this, but yes, we need to mention TET and endurance, because in urgency, like most of the time, guys, we have to divert. So in urgency, I have explained you enough, guys. So what kind of situations come under urgency? Let's say passenger on board fallen sick, rough running engine, fuel meter showing low fuel, low hydraulic pressure affecting flight operation, navigationally lost and require ATC assistance, saw a recent accident of train, bus, ship, etc. These all things comes under urgency, guys. So how do we make call? Let's say, for an example, various examples of urgency I'm giving you over here. Let's say pan pan Hyderabad control, this is Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. Passenger has fallen seriously sick, landing at Hyderabad. Position 90 nautical miles inbound Hyderabad. Flight level 290 and heading 170. Estimate Hyderabad 1130. Request emergency descent. So this is how you give a pan call. Okay. Let's say in case of engine vibration. Okay. What you would be doing? Pan pan. Hyderabad control. This is Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. Engine vibrating. Landing at Hyderabad. Position 90 nautical miles. Inbound Hyderabad. Flight level 290. Heading 170. Estimating Hyderabad 1130. Request emergency descent. All right.
Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get all upcoming videos.
In case, guys, kind of a train accident or something like that, again, pan pan, Hyderabad control, this is Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. I see a train accident, engine and four bogies derailed, passengers rushing out, reporting over the side, position 70 nautical miles, outbound Hyderabad, request take action, or we can say inform to the concerned authority. Alright. So this is how we make pan call, guys. This is how, you know, these kind of situations comes under urgency. We would discuss with various examples while we would be solving a question paper, and we would also discuss a little bit more the difference between, like, you know, there are some sort of similar situation, like in case of engine failure, losing height, it would be Mayday call. But engine failure, able to maintain flight level, guys, that would not be a Mayday call. That would be a pan call. So let's cover a couple of these confusing topics. Let's not keep them for waiting or be later. So number one is, in case of engine failure, losing height rapidly, that would be a Mayday call. But in case of engine failure and you are able to maintain flight level, guys, you will get pan call. And in case of primary control, like primary control comes like rudder, elevator and aileron, anything which is not working, you will get a question like that has been jammed, you will get Mayday call. Secondary control affected, like, you know, not working or affected, like flaps, slacks, trim, spoilers, anything, then you will get pan call. Hydraulic pressure failure, always Mayday call. Low hydraulic. So guys, be clear about terminology, like hydraulic pressure failure and low hydraulic. Both are the, like, sounding similar. Okay. But hydraulic pressure failure is Mayday and low hydraulic pressure is pan. Spin out of control, always Mayday. So these are the things, guys, which you need to keep it in your mind. Like, there are something like engine failure is not always Mayday call. Alright, hydraulic pressure failure is Mayday call. Low hydraulic is not a Mayday call. Primary control failure, always Mayday call. Secondary control failure is always pan. Alright, so they will not tell you the primary control has been failed. They will tell you like rudder has been failed. They will tell you like spoilers are not working. So you should know about these basics. What are the primary, you know, instruments and what are the primary control and what are the secondary control. Okay, so you should know about all these things. We will discuss some sort of more things, guys, like rapid decompression or sudden decompression above flight level 100 would be mayday. In case of fighting between passengers and if they are bleeding, it would be always pan-pan. And if bomb threat, guys, in air or ground, it would always be a mayday call. Okay? If you are on ground, you have to taxi to the isolated way in that case. Okay? Like on taxiway, ATC informed you that tail on fire. So don't worry, guys, this would not be mayday call. Because whenever we listen any kind of fire that comes in our mind, that it would be a mayday call. So on taxiway, ATC informed you that tail on fire, it would be a normal call, guys. Vacating all the passengers through slides, okay? So this is how we deal with different situation. Hot tire or hot brake with loud noise, okay? It would be a pan-pan call. Sick passenger on board, it would be a pan-pan call. Short on fuel, it would be a pan-pan call. So this is how we would learn more while we would be making call with the different scenarios, while we would be discussing and solving question papers. But I'm telling you to give you the idea in details so that it removes your confusion, guys. Okay? Alright, guys. See you soon. Take care. Bye for now.
Here you go. Your checklist. Like, subscribe and share.
Thank you for watching.